Hey everybody, Josh from Game Gym here, and I'm excited to tell you a little bit about what we're building and the context in which all of these things that we're building fit. So we're building two things that we're gonna be driving forward over the next year. We're building leagues. We've got the District Esports League that we're running right now. You can still enter and qualify. This league will be running in the fall. We're also gonna be running in the spring and the summer. Right now we have Rocket League 1s, 2s, and 3s, but in the future we're going to be adding additional games as well to our District Esports League, so we hope that you guys will join us. Looking forward, the league feeds into the championships, and the championships for this season are going to take place at the DMV's Winter Games December 4th to the 6th. So the Winter Games are an event that we put together, and we're building off of the success of our event that we ran in August, the end of Summer Bash. So looking forward and how this kind of fits into the year, we're going to be building out three different events, which we've dubbed the DMV's Triple Crown. So the three events are the Summer Bash, the Winter Games, and the Spring Summit. And so what we're doing here, and our goal, is to provide a championship, a local championship, for our area to compete in. And the District Esports League acts as the league that leads to those championships. So it was really important for us to have everybody understand that what we're building is a year-round calendar focused here locally on the DMV. So whether it's the District Esports League or one of our upcoming championships, the DMV's Triple Crown, we hope to see you there, and we hope that you guys will be a part of it and helping us grow esports here locally in the DMV. So with that, have a great time, have a great night, and I will see you guys in game. Bye.